Hello, everyone, and welcome back to some more Mario Kart Tour. And it's not Mario Kart Tour. Okay. Get this started. I imagine it'll be probably like one more part after this, or two more. Oh, well, today's coin. Ah, of course it's on that again. Ah, shoot, I don't have a day. Well, if I have time to stream tomorrow, I'm probably just gonna unlock one of these through a ticket, but yeah. Oh yeah, I want Yellow Yoshi. But that's a pretty big gap. I don't know if I can make that. Also, unfortunately, I forgot about the tokens of plenty yesterday, because I really don't, remember to actually play this game outside the stream, so, no extra tokens on my end, but, like, I don't really care. I mean, what else was I gonna get anyway? A green pipe? Like, that's nothing. Hold up. Okay, I'm back. Right, I can buy all these things. Okay, what was I gonna do? Oh yeah, Cheap Cheap Island. All these choices are meant to be honest. Let's use me. Thing is so slow. Yeah, that'll do. Okay, hurry up. I don't know if I'll use the tickets on this again, but it's fine. Oh, no, I'm not using it on this. But I don't got much else to use, so we're gonna just do this. Oh, wait, was that a bad choice? Forgot the daily thing wants me to do this anyway, so I completely wasted time. Let's go. That's fine. You know, doesn't matter, right? I just completely upgraded stuff for nothing. That's kind of funny, actually. What use is that? The mushrooms are too far away to even get a combo out of. You kind of suck. Wow, he somehow fell for that. He could avoided that with ample time. Yeah. still got first, even though he kind of beat me, almost. He should have won that, honestly, but, like, whatever. Okay, time trial with Lakitu. Not Lakitu, like the YouTubers call him. Don't know why. It's always been Lakitu. I'm sorry. That's pretty cool. Dun-dun-dun. Okay, go. That was close. I got exactly 10 or 11 seconds on the dot. Okay. Here we go. Gotten three. Okay, Toad? That thing? Bull Buggy? No, actually, no, I'm not gonna upgrade it. Okay. Also, I will do a Pikmin 4 stream again after this. And that'll be a ton of fun, so. Absolutely crushing it. Crap. That was insane. Go Toad! He's the true goat. Despite the fact that I won that, it hasn't been used that much. It's almost like it's useless. Like Wiggler himself. Well, whatever, we'll go into Lakeside Park. Note, I like Wiggler, I just haven't seen him featured on a lot of tracks. Which is sad, because I like him. And if he was featured, I had a better character to use instead of Wiggler. Something called a Lakeside Park, and having a volcano seems pretty thing menacing. Like, you'd think it would just be a casual chill in a lakeside, but no. You got freaking volcanoes and volcano rocks trying to kill you. And then Pete's trying to beat me in a race. That's also important. Let's kill her. No, that banana blocked it. That sucked, man. Take down Goomba. Should've hit. More evidence that track is the worst. expect. That's probably what I was supposed to do. I feel like the one at the end is always the most epic. Okay. Should be plenty enough. Do it. It's gonna be annoying, isn't it? Right, CF, he's sitting at the table. Waiting for his order. I could technically control this with my PC, but no, it's kind of unplayable. Bro, I keep dying to the first sidestepper. What is wrong with me? Oh, Okay. Sleepy today. Anyway, what was I doing? King Papam Cup. I don't think that's ever been a cup, actually. Or at least as far as I remember. I don't remember a King Papam Cup in anything. Anyway, though, Yoshi. Actually, we should probably give him power. Power it up. Okay. Testing. Okay. Let's speed him up. How am I supposed to use the item if I'm not near anyone? I hate everything. Okay. Bro, kill Yoshi. Oh god. It's his fault. I blame Yoshi. Starting me with a dumb frenzy. Doing all this dumb stuff. Bro, how did that hit no one? Okay, that was weird. Green shells are especially dangerous on this track. Or battle map, whatever you call it. Probably got a good score anyway. Okay, Koopa Troopa Beach. Okay, King Babam is... Oh wait, would I use him? No. Actually, Ice Mario is superior right now. Yeah, I mean, I do see him, like, semi-frequently, so. Okay. Of course, we got the origami crane. That thing's helpful. Okay, let's go. Ice Mario. Nice. these are gonna be the coins I need to clean. No. Bro, I hate you. Okay, well I got third. That's fun. Wow, he's still in the game. Okay, well... Fire Koopa Troopa, off-roader, that, this. Nice. That's your only identity now. You have nothing else. Bro, you saw. Okay, sure. That worked. Bro, this is a lot to process right now. I don't even know what just happened. Nope, he still got the coin. Might as well keep using those tickets, they're not gonna go anywhere else. Okay, well, maybe Luigi combo attack. Let's do it. That's pretty epic, not gonna lie. Nice. I got 42 as well. Okay. Oh, wait, really? Is that it? Is that the last one? I might as well just beat them all in that case. Usually these are 5 parts, but I guess this time it's 4 parts. Strange, but I can't... I think I know what happened. Due to the, multiplayer racing I did last time, that meant that I beat some of the cups already, because I was wondering why they were cleared except for the bonus challenge for some of them, and I was like, oh, okay. So that makes sense. I think that's why it's like that. So I guess inadvertently that helped shorten the part count, and I guess I could play more Pikmin 4 tomorrow as a result. We'll see how that goes though. That's pretty absurd. The amount of coin that's going on in this race alone. Maximum profit, baby. Bruh, that Luigi was enough to ruin my 100 and something combo. Screw off, Luigi. It's all your fault. Well, I got third. That's good, at least. I don't really care. I'm gonna keep going. Because otherwise I'm gonna do a stream with 3 cups and that's it. I mean 3 tracks. Cheap Cheap Island. Yeah, he's a shy guy. I think this might be more helpful, honestly. And so is this. Wait, is that a plane? Yeah, that's kinda cool. Okay. Yo, the absolute coinage that won't matter because I'm not getting any coins. Okay. And Bumblebee. And bombs. Yeah. Oh god. Holly, you think you could get the swoop on me? Mega race or something? Oh, sorry. Yeah, Mega Bowser. Okay. Let's whoop him. Oh, and he's got a clan of squad of Koopas. That's cute. It'd be cool if he has a Koopaling following him too. The whole tour, fellas. Let's see what we got. Okay. Explorer, Shy Guy, Toad, Kamek. White Yoshi, Poochie, me, and Daisy, and King Babam, and Daisy Teller. Oh, well, it does come up sometimes. Fair enough. half of those max coins. And then the stream will be done after that. Get it going. Bro. Honestly, I really don't care. I'm in it for the money. But none of these coins win anything. Wonder where the green tokens have been lately. Okay, next. Obviously. Okay. I like this little paint card. I guess we can call it the art card. Ha! Nice. I just gotta get them. No, I should've used that mushroom. Damn, that was so close. Wait, Mario's hair is clipping through his hat. What the hell? So weird. Okay, one more. After this, I'm gonna take a break and then play Pikmin 4. short and sweet track. I thought I saved myself. Well, I still won in the end. Robin Weenie. What kind of name is that? Anyway, thank you all so much for watching the stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to check out the YouTube channel. Links on the sidebar. I post all my Twitch mods on there, and I have a lot of content such as Mario, other Mario games, Sonic the Hedgehog, Kingdom Hearts, Pikmin, and a ton more. So if that sounds pretty cool, feel free to check it out. Anyway, hope you all had a fantastic day, and take care, everyone. I'm gonna be playing Pikmin 4 in a little bit, but I'm just chill in for a sec and then do my that. Anyway, see ya, everybody.